pregame for the 1v1 Caleb Wesson's coming. He's about to get this 1v1. Let's go.
Bang! A good start for the Wesson. Oh, come on, finish! Oh, come on, there's your chance! Oh! Come on, man! Not even close. Oh, you suck! Wah, wah, wah. This is some terrible basketball being played. Take it to the basket, come on! Two. Seven. Zip.
Come on, spit. Oh yeah, that's what I like to do. That's what I like to do. That's what she's do. Let's go, spit.
Bang! Half time.
How do you think the game's going so far?
Well, I think I'm scoring the ball pretty well right now. Missed a couple easy shots, but we'll get there.
Yeah, I think you did too. Yeah, so, how do you think you're going to do against Gonzaga?
Oh, I think it's going to be a fun game. You know, everybody's going to play their hardest. You know, it's great competition out there, so it's going to be fun.
Yeah.
The first thing you're going to do once you get to Portland?
Shoot, take a nap. It's a long plane ride. You know, got to get you some sleep.
Interesting. All right, now let's see if Nathan wants
to. I have one more question. How many times do you think you can dunk on in the second half?
How many times do you think I'm gonna dunk on him in the second half?
Yeah, I'm watching that.
I don't know. He might get five. I might dunk on him five times per game.
How many?
All right, hold on.
Yeah. Okay.
Hey, there's some things you don't need to know.
Okay.
Yeah.
No way. Is this his chance? Another chance? Oh! Jump and that's lame! Oh, where to the basket? Let's make this the game where he got 2 points. Now not much more than that. Come on, this is boring.
Just don't land on him.
You got like a body on it. You got a whole torso and head on him. Should we go to the basket every time? This ain't no Isaiah Thomas. Oh, come on, man. That's going on Sports Center, but not the one you want.
Who's he on the track?
Bill Fay Lewis. See what he does here? It's a close one. I don't know who's gonna win. Close one. It actually has. The second half's gone 2.5 minutes. Yeah.
Hey, coach. How do you want me to end the game?
I want you to dunk on it.
You want me to dunk on
it? I think he can hear you.
Except don't injure it. Don't land on it. I want you.
Oh, I see it.
Hang on the rim.
His dribbling skills, the arch back. All right, I'll take that. That's right. And that is the game.
This game, but I get one shot from something.
Really?
You guys forgot.
Yep. Yeah. Got him. Close, but no cigar.
Not falling on me. It was a lot of fun.
Come
down here.
Hey.
Hey,
what's
up?
We got a
post-game
interview?
Yeah.
Just a couple more questions. We need a bit.
Okay, so overall, how are you able to pull out the victory over me?
How did I pull out the victory? I was hard, tough preparation. I spent all week working off for this game, and I feel like my talent really showed today.
Yeah, mine didn't for sure. Okay. The Buckeyes, lots of changes coming into this tournament so far. I'm so good with a 4-0 record, but that will be tested Thursday night at midnight with the Bucks going to Portland to take on Gonzaga. How are you guys feeling coming into that one?
We're preparing right now, you know. It's a whole week thing, you know. You look forward to playing the next game and not look forward to anything else. So we're really looking forward to this next game, playing hard.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Appreciate you.
You guys, you've been averaging 10 points a game but 0 assists. Does that change on Thursday, or are you
going to
continue doing your thing?
Oh, no, I'll definitely like to pass, and I'll look for my teammates most of the time.
So you played at Westville South in high school, where they won the state championship. What was that like when you won?
Oh, it was great. You know, it was the first one in school history. You know, you can spend that time with your brothers, your teammates, and then my brother Andre. So it's a family event, too.
Exactly. Last question. How is it like to lose to Jerome, my school? In that same season.
You remember it too.
I don't like to remember the losses, you know. People don't remember the losses.
Yeah. That's why I'm gonna forget this tomorrow. Okay. Thanks for the interview, thanks for playing. I appreciate you coming down here.
No problem. Thank you very much.
We're out of here. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you drop a like right down below. Subscribe for more videos like this against even better competition. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you so much to Caleb, Andre, and Connor for coming all the way down to Dublin to play me 1v1. Thanks to my camera crew, Lil Nate and Joseph Corey for recording and hyping up this game. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. Have a great day.